City Council today also approving a contract to relocate Hank Aaron's childhood home. The home, which has been closed for more than a year, originally set to be moved to Texas Street, but now will be moved to St. Stephen's Road in Tomanville. That's where the former home run king grew up. No timetable on just when the Hammer's house will be moved.